Stop resisting. It will get easier. Breathe.
What is it? Fucking answer me!
It is knowledge. It is truth. I understand. I was just like you. Survival. The first commandment. The prime imperative.
Get me out of here!
But the question is, what are you living for? And above all, what will you die for? A little patience. You will soon be free, really free. You're lucky, you know. When I arrived here, there was nothing. Corridors leading nowhere. In the dark, an abyss lying in wait at the end of each day. For the longest time, only one light illuminated it, like a lighthouse in a storm. Then it happened. The order changed. I turned off that last light and the abyss became a peak from which to look out over everything else. What are you looking for when you gaze into the abyss? He's waiting for you.
Breathing. And who's that guy? Gora. I wasn't that unprepared after all. Roddick, hold on. It's almost over. Vulcan, I made it outside, but I can't work out where I am. It's impossible to see anything in this storm.
You're telling me? And it's getting worse.
Fuck. I can just about make out some pylons. If you give me a few minutes, I'll try to locate an extraction point.
Okay, but hurry up. I can't keep this beast in the air for much longer. Any news from Foster?
Negative. I need to find him.
I know. But first, let's take care of the briefcase. As soon as it's safe, we'll take care of him too.
Okay. I'll try to work out where I am. Damn, it's too- two fears. I hope Vulcan can land. I can see the lights of a helipad.
Only for you, I can't see jack shit from up here.
Okay, this is the plan. As soon as I reach the helipad, I'll try to signal the landing area to you. There must be flares on that tower. At least, I hope so.
Copy. Proceed. Over and out.
Looks like it's out of fuel. You there! Wait up!
Thank you.
light up! Wait up! You there! Wait up! Thank you. I'm doing my best, but that fucking helipad isn't easy to get to.
You're going to have to give it more than your best. I can't keep this bird in the air much longer.
Yeah.